Hello, this is Retro Boys Gaming. This is Retro Soul, and I am playing Super Mario Brothers U, but I'm not gonna go to Luigi Bros because I don't have daddy or mommy. Okay, guys, I'll just try and get this out. Yeah. Out of the way. What? Oh. Okay, I'm gonna go after him. I don't care. I'll go after him anyway. That was canceling my jumps. Oh, thanks. Thanks, dude. Thanks. Okay, now I'm ready to start the episode. Okay. Remember this. Now I can run and jump and stuff. British Columbia. How I run. So how I jump. So I run and jump. I meant to do that because I love this Mario man. Can't blame Super Mario for it. Blame the game. Games are fun, right? Aren't they? Kids, tell me that they're fun. Don't you believe that? Believe that, kids. They're actually fun. They're fun. Super Mario.
Oh yeah, Mario time.
I might have did some too loud talking. Huh? Hey? What's this? Secret! He even gave me a mushroom. Oh wow, that's so cool. Yeah. Moving on. Oh. Not allowed using those, only mushrooms. Tutorial. I'm not gonna get that. Even though fire flowers are the best in this, but I'm not allowed getting them. Not Mario Brothers, traditional Mario. It's not like that. There, that's the place where you kind of want it. I don't care about that place. See, there's Turtle up there. Care about him? Yes! You all care about him. You think it's cool. It's not. Not at all cool. What's going to happen? I'm gonna stay on this ball. They run up. Boom! Got it. Mushroom tradition. Boom. 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 See that? Boom. Just. Oh, it's four. Probably Stompers love this trick. Where they just run, they get loads of coins, and then they jump back up. That's annoying right there. That's a great part. You're like, oh. Then you have to jump across that. Then get that. Oh, I'm worth it. I'm worth it. No, I said I wouldn't use it. It's a little too hard without it. So, Super Mario Algonquin College Traditions. Hear me? What? But that's what makes me mad about Mario games. It's just how they work. Some people say, oh, that's fine. Not fine. Tall ever. It's not ever. Tall fun. Gamers think it's fun. It's not. So not. That's a pipe. Know how you do it? But it's not. I just know you can get in there. I've had that secret before over there. No! You can't fall through a block. Oh, I went through a sonar. Do we have to start all over again? So what? Oh. I totally need that. Oh yeah. Be quick timing and stuff. How'd I get that before I died? That would have made it impossible. You'll probably take everything in this game. Even if it was something not worth go off the edge and then you hit it. We're all in that. It comes. Skip that. Oh yeah, I can go there and give you some mushroom. But not being mushrooms. I'm not a star fan. But I am a mushroom fan. Thankfully. Oh yeah. We might just die doing it. I don't care. So baby, I'm worth it. Baby, it's worth it. So, baby, it's worth it. Did you see that there? Did you see that there, experts? Experts, I need to just slide backwards. Right there. That place. I think that's mushroom. Tricky. Boom, boom, jump. These blocks. No. Nothing. This. The jump I fail. There. Oh, it just makes me. Make. Set. Oh, come on. I should have. Boom. Yeah, sure. There. I don't slide down. I hit. Yeah. I seems like a better idea. Think of this world. It's Terrytown. see how high that is. Record 150. Much, that's Terrytown. Hello, fans. I feel really bad to say this, but no one to trust on. Arlo fans, if you're an Arlo fan, and if you make videos of names called Super Mario Bros. 85-2, Buttcrack 3, but just make sure you know. Fans. This is where it gets tough. This I call maps, where there's so many googlies. I made it through without him noticing. He didn't even notice. He's an easy guy to defeat. I find him. Boom! Boom! The guys are not gonna be that easy later. I'm gonna get Yoshi. Next level. I think I'm gonna get to world 2. That's it. But I think I'll die. What? Gotta be level 1, level 2, up 2 state, up one of the ladders. Ha, Yoshi Hill. Go. Seems like I'm gonna get Yoshi. Hotbox. No. Those two boxes. If you have comment on, you know what Yoshi, when you get where Yoshi is, where hidden Yoshis are on the level. Leave a comment. That's the thing you gotta do later. Oh, I think I need to do that exact. Boom, lands on Yoshi when it falls back. I needed Yoshi. Yoshi, I'm gone. Hello. Oh yeah, I forgot I'm doing a video. Just say that out, Dad. And just a minute, okay. Even though I stopped talking, I think you know what I was doing. But when, like, I beat in this world, I'm not gonna go after that plain old, not able to defeat Yoshi. Not what I said by defeat, like, not able to, like, use. Can't run. Oh. going after those coins too hard. Don't go after them. Right. If you could read it, you can read it. That like spun up on me. Okay, back to the video. Oh, I was doing that there, right, guys? Wasn't I doing that? Yeah. I checked my right before. There's also mushroom. Small. Oh, like I didn't tap it close enough. Okay, no one tap it next time. A quick mushroom. So, if I forget when they get there. One extra life. I'm gonna come back, guys. Run. Oh, I just gotta jump. Like right at that exact time. Can I skip it? I'm gonna. But I gotta play against that guy. Just easy guy. Just go wait for that question mark box. Oh, I can skip that guy. Guy wants on him. Just don't want to do that. It's gonna be even harder, guy. Blah, blah, blah. Anything like that. I know that. Oh. Because I'm a chainsaw. I'm a bear hunter. I will guess. Shoot! ABXY. This is so bad. Like, I'm not doing well on Hyrule Cast. Now let's skip it. One does huh? What do I do there? Everybody's going hard, boom, boom. Everybody's going hard, boom, 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 boom. That's it. Waters. Go there. Here go. Do this. I feel like it's fun. Remember this. And it's fun.
Oh no!
Nobody watches. Do, 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 do. One, two. So nobody's watching. One, two, three. Like nobody's watching. One, two, three. Like nobody's watching. Two, three. Like nobody's watching. Now I go after my bobblehead. What? He like stands up there and he goes for it. Just hits it. Super Mario! Sorry to say this, but it's the end of that. Okay, so now I am not going to... Oh yeah, I quick saved here. I don't remember that. Okay, I know where I'm gonna quick save. After every level, I'm gonna quick save. Do a quick save. Oh, it's below the top. Yeah. Hey. Yoshi's. It's totally a secret. Oh, there's totally a secret. Oh, and a secret up here. So like, if an expert wouldn't know this already. Don't go to Retro Boys Camp if you're an expert. Just don't learn anything. We learn stuff. Non-experts don't know. Expert. Oh, so you're supposed to go like splash, then it goes like boom, like right down after the fall. Oh, we found a secret with Yoshi. Dun 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 dun. Oh yeah. What you gotta do? The Yoshi's just going to one of the pits, which I find helpful. I made a check mark. Now when I'm there, like, I just have open space. Yeah. Okay, I'm thinking I'm done. But if you like this video, please put a like down on it and smash the subscribe button if you like it. Really do it. Bye. See you all later. Have a great day. Bye.